tell you a little bit about the story about me and Yem. We first met in 2004, and I was an arrogant Nigerian boy, thinking I can get any girl that I want. I saw her on a train, and I got off and I spoke to her, and she was just turning her back on me. And I was like, why? I'm a fine boy. You know? I had hair and everything, you know? This is what I had. When I'm asking her for dates, she's like, no, I'm busy. No, I'm working. Apparently so. So in the end, I think we just became friends. And in that time, I really understood her and understood her values, her morals, and sort of really what she was about. And eventually we got together, I think it was in 2006. I was the happiest guy alive.
I promise to be faithful, loyal, and always in your corner. I will try to be worthy of the love that you show me. I promise to always be by your side and to support you, even when you don't know how to express what it is that you need. I promise to laugh with you, dance with you, and scratch your back whenever you ask me to. I promise to keep telling you that I love you every day for the rest of our lives. And I promise to be your best and most annoying friend forever.
You've made me so, so happy. I can't even put it into words. You know, you're the one that did English language in the A levels or whatever it was. I don't know, you know. I was born in the village, apparently. But seriously, I love you to bits. Thank you.